Listen. All I'm saying is...
Maybe it's time we went out on our own.
You mean out on our own alone? Without even each other, even?
Abenico's right.
We do depend on him too much.
Yeah, like he feels too responsible for us.
Man, he'd be better off if we left town.
I can't leave Crash and Coco. They're my friends.
I'm sorry I blew up outside, but guess what? Pete's cooking up some soup for us.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's wrong?
It's just... we've had some job offers, right?
Yeah. Oh, well, that's great.
Well, these job offers are, they're kind of out of town, right?
What job did I get?
Again! Okay, I'm sorry. Bella? You too? Crash, Coco. Ah.
Go bye-bye?
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Crash. Coco!
I'll write to you and let you know where we are.
Yeah, we still believe in the show.